Good afternoon, learners. I am going to teach language activity PP2. Last week, we learned sound O and A. You say O. Sound O and A for boat. Sound O and A for boat. When you are going to read the word boat, you sound it out like this. B-O-T. B-O-T. The word is boat. That was for last week. This week, we are going to learn sound E and A says E. Sound E and A, you say E. We'll take one word for us to be remembering which sound we are talking about, because we have double sound E for B. Double sound E for B. This one will be sound E and A for meat. You still read it as sound E. Let's try and sound out the words. Eat. Eat. The word is meat. Eat. Eat. Meat. Remember, sound E and A, you sound it as E. You sound it as E. Eat, eat, eat. He, eep, he, eep, heap. Bleed, bleed, bead. Each. This is a double sound ch for church. Each, each, each. There are some words that have sound rr at the end. You will not be able to sound them out. This one is the word deer. If you sound it out, it will not make that word. So you don't sound it out, you just read it as deer. This one, r-eed, r-eed, read. R-each, r-each, reach. S-p-eek, s-p-eek, speak. Remember, I've said if a word ends with sound r, you don't sound it out. This one is the word spear, spear. And this one is the word ear. I have two ears. This one is the word ear. Dur-ing, dur-ing, dream. Always remember that if a word ends with sound r, when you are reading these two sounds, you don't sound it out. You try and read the word, and if you are not able to read the word, ask your mommy to help you. For your homework, I'm going to give you a bit of reading. After reading, please try and make words. What do I mean by making words? You can even read, after reading, tell your mommy to give you dictation. That is making words. Or try and remember the words that you read and write them down. Thank you.